and welcome to Rick's Corner. I'm going to make this real brief today, but I have some footage from basically the end of the golden era, early 80s, late 79, 80, 81, 82, of Gold's Gym, in the gym of a lot of the greats like Mike Christian, Tom Platz, Bill Reynolds, who was Muscle Fitness Editor, John Balick, a photographer who now owns Iron Man, Deegan Clive, the Barbarian Brothers. There's a whole bunch of them training in the gym, and I think you'll enjoy the footage. I'm not going to talk through it. I have little lists that show who they are, and I think you'll enjoy it. I'm going to do this in probably three segments because I have a lot of footage to show you. So here's segment one of Gold's Gym in the early 80s at the very end of the golden era. I hope you enjoy it. Stay tuned.
Come on, I've been dieting for a week. You know what I mean?
That's what it is then.
Yeah, please. I'll take it off when I'm training.